his fictional party was a business meeting. And it was not socially distanced.
Would the Prime Minister condone a Happy Christmas?
What's the answer?
I don't know.
Wasn't the party, it was cheese and wine.
Just be clear, it's not.
Is cheese and wine all right?
No.
It was a business meeting.
I'm joking.
This is recorded.
The Prime Minister, the government, spent the week telling the British public there was no party. All guidance was followed completely. Millions of people now think the Prime Minister was taking them for fools and that they were lied to.
I apologise for the impression that has been given that staff in Downing Street take this less than seriously. I'm sickened myself and furious about that.
The British people have made immense sacrifices in the ongoing battle against COVID-19. I now fear that my comments in the leaked video of the 20th of December last year have become a distraction in that fight. My remarks seemed to make light of the rules. Rules that people were doing everything to obey. That was never my intention. To all of you who lost loved ones, who endured intolerable loneliness, and who struggled with your businesses, I am truly sorry, and this afternoon I am offering my resignation to the Prime Minister.
Are you very excited about Christmas?
Yeah!
Do you think this Christmas is going to be considerably better than last Christmas?
Yeah!
We think that it's okay currently on what we can see to keep going with Christmas parties, but obviously everybody should exercise due caution